St. Mark's Square. And look at this. And there it was, right behind me, St. Mark's Basilica. So I'm going to line up with all of these good people behind me. And I'm gonna get in. I hope you all can hear me because it's pretty loud here and my selfie stick is really far. But it's so beautiful. And there's the clock tower. And everything else. Oh my god, St. Mark's Basilica is huge. And so intricate. I've been staring at it for a little while now. So anyway, let's go explore. I can't film anything on the inside, I can't take any pictures, so you all just gonna have to deal with the external. See you in a bit. Fantastic day. I have finished exploring all of St. Mark's Square, Piazza di San Marco, explored it all. The church is so beautiful. It's just so gorgeous, this whole square. It's a fantastic day. I'm now here waiting for a water taxi. So they don't have cars or buses. So the method of transportation is a water taxi. So I'm waiting for mine. It'll be here in about 20 minutes. There's one right, you see it right there. Yeah, that boat right there. So yeah, it was a fantastic day. It is now time to go home, change, to get ready to go out for dinner. And I'm gonna explore the canals at night again. So all in all, it was a great day. I hope you enjoyed all that I have shared with you. Tomorrow we'll go explore some more and have more fun, and I will be uploading the vlog as soon as possible. So thank you for watching, and give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, subscribe if you haven't yet, and thank you.